गुड इवनिंग गाइस, वन मोर आर्टिकल हैज़ बीन पब्लिश्ड फ्रॉम द पर्सपेक्टिव व्यू ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक. द हेडिंग द नेम ऑफ द आर्टिकल इज साइंटिस्ट एट ब्रैकले लैब 88 इंच साइक्लोट्रोन हैव सक्सेसफुली क्रिएटेड सुपर हैवी एलिमेंट 116 ऑल्सो नोन एज लिवरमोरियम. नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस फर्दर मोर अबाउट लिवरमोरियम. लिवरमोरियम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द सुपर हैवी कैटेगरी ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. दीज आर द एलिमेंट्स दैट एग्जिट बियॉन्ड द नॉन एलिमेंट्स इन द पीरियोडिक टेबल and are typically very unstable. It is artificially produced, hence it is transuranium element. Means transuranium elements are the elements with an atomic number greater than uranium. These elements are not found naturally and are typically synthesized in laboratory. Examples of these elements are plutonium, americium, curium, and now one more has been added, livermorium. The creation of livermorium is an important step because it demonstrates a new method that could be used to create even heavier elements such as element 120, and the success of this experiment could provide valuable insights into the behavior of atoms at their heaviest. How this has been created? And this researchers used a powerful particle accelerator to smash together titanium 50 atoms. They needed to produce a highly intense beam of titanium 50 and target it at a thin layer of plutonium to produce livermorium. Over 22 days, they managed to create two atoms of livermorium, making a significant achievement.